Elevator. So I'm sitting in the elevator and I see 15 people, okay? 15 horrified people. And there's a guy standing there and he's like, "Fine!" And he gets in the elevator and he pushes the button and the doors close. So now I'm alone with him, okay? I'm alone with him. And he looks at me and he says,
"Bullshit!"
And I didn't know what to say, so I said, "Uh-huh, yeah. Whatever it is you're saying, I totally agree with it." So I'm sitting there and I'm thinking, and you know how options just pop into your head. So I thought that if I act more upset, it would totally diffuse the situation. So when he turns to me and says,
"Bullshit!"
I'll be like, "You gotta turn it down!" And he'd be like, "Dude, it's cool." "Dude, it was me, I'm sorry."